smaller than it was when I was your age, but it is spinning much faster. Let's face it, we expect everything right now, and mostly we can get it. But remember that all the technology has accelerated our efficiency. The toughest problems require not just a technical solution, but cultural change, a change in attitudes, in habits, in hearts. And we believe, and I know it's hard to see at times, the injustices that demand action going unaddressed immediately, but change requires patience and resilience and perseverance. I would say to you, so in closing, class of 2017, you stand on the shoulders of many, and there are responsibilities that go along with the privilege of the degree you are about to receive. No doubt that you are the change that our country needs. Nevertheless, never let anyone tell you anything differently. Let's follow the two quotes from President John F. Kennedy that I treasure the most to guide your path. The problems of human destiny are not beyond the human reach, and that's not what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country. Change has often seemed impossible until, after much long and hard work, it becomes inevitable. Impossible until it is inevitable. That inevitability is in your hands, class of 2017. So be a force for good. We are counting on you, and yes, we can. Thank you very much.